Ahoj, Broňa, Skyrim. Cílem tentokrát bude Angie, což je žena, která vám může zvednout lukostřelbu. Já předpokládám, že to zvládne i na 90. Ona není trenér. No, to, co je důležité, je, že ona není trenér. Ona vám dá nějaký úkoly a když budete ty úkoly plnit, tak se stanete, nebo tak vám zvedne vlastně lukostřelbu. Akorát cesta k ní je trochu. Cesta k ní je trochu. Někde tady. Možná tady. Někde. Samozřejmě nevím přesně kde, že jo, jak jinak. Tady na té mapě se to těžko hledá. Takže já se dostanu k Falkreath. Já mám před sebou ještě jinou mapu Skyrim. A podle té se pokusím orientovat.
Did you see a dog out there? Someplace else?
Shut up.
Did you see a dog out there? All right then.
Dragon Soul Absorb. Ani nevím proč a z čeho. Tam až za tebou nepůjdu. Takže tady mám Falkreath, došel jsem teda tady na tu cestu. A měl bych se vydat nahoru. Se někde měla připojit další cesta. To je ona. Ale já budu pokračovat. Tamhle někde nahoře prostě bydlí Engie. Bude to tudy nahoru? Kdybych měl ijáka, kdybych měl koně, by to určitě šlo. Když už jsem tady, je tu něco zajímavého? Někam jsem se vyškrábal. Jo, vypadá to, že jdu dobře. By mohla být ona. Někde by měla být ještě odbočka. Nebo jsem ji minul. Je možný, že jsem ji minul. Ale to by měla být normální cesta. Tamhle je normální cesta. Je možný, že jsem tu odbočku minul. Angus Camp, hurá.
Anything stupid, I won't hesitate to put an arrow in your head. Sorry, a girl can't be too careful out here. Like I said, name's Angie, and I've been living out here for a couple of years now. I moved here from Helgen after my family was... At the time, I couldn't stand to be around anyone. They all... Don't be like them. Don't feel sorry for me. I set up those targets a long time ago. I shoot at them from time to time. That I am. You know how to use one? Well, let me know if you ever want to practice. If you need a bow, there's one on the rack to the left of the door.
I'm ready for some practice.
Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My father was rarely home, So it was my mother who actually taught me how to use a bow.
So practice nebo iron practice? Takže ideální je si to před každým úkolem uložit, abyste jsou čtyři úkoly. Před každým úkolem uložit, abyste každý udělali na maximum.
If you can remain calm even in the midst of chaos, your arrow will most likely find its target. Okay, let's see what you can do. Remember to stay within the boundaries and only use the practice arrows. Aim for the middle target.
Ložit.
Nice shot, right on target.
Archer increased.
Now hit the target to the left.
Ale fuj. A všichni vidíte, že tam mířím, jo. Ale... vypadá, jako kdyby to přelítávalo.
Great shot. Now hit the target to the right. Challenging. Speak at. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My older brother took me out hunting a lot when I was little.
To byla první challenge mimochodem, ty tři cíle.
At the time, it was difficult to keep food on the table, let alone have enough left over to sell at the market. So whenever we came across more than one deer in a single location, it was imperative we kill as many as we could. If you can learn to keep your composure and trust that each shot is true, then you should be able to quickly handle multiple targets. When I tell you to, try and hit each of the three closest targets in 8 seconds. Here, take these. Looks like you're running low. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 8 seconds to hit each of the three targets. Draw string and get ready. One, two, three. Beep. You did it! All three targets in 8 seconds. Nice job. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. Great job, hitting. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin.
To byl druhý challenge.
We've talked about speed and composure. Now we'll go over precision. Oftentimes you won't be able to get as close to your prey as you'd like, and you'll have to settle with a long shot. However, with such a long shot, it's more than likely that's the only shot you'll be able to take before your prey runs off. If you find yourself in such a situation, then you need to make your shot count. Don't rush your shot. Crouch down, get comfortable, and take aim. Okay, your turn. Try and hit the target way in the back, far behind the other three. Remember to take your time and make your shot count. Nice shot. Right on target. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. We've talked about composure, speed, and position. Now it's time to use all three at once. I'm warning you now, this challenge will be quite difficult. Just remember everything I've taught you and you should be able to complete it. It may take you a couple of tries, but that's what practice is all about. When I tell you to, try and hit all four targets in 10 seconds. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds each of the four targets. Draw a string and get ready. 1, 2, 3. Go! Time's up. Better luck next time. Yeah? Sure. Here, take these. Looks like you're running low. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3. Go! Hey, watch it! Time's up.
Já už jsem ho udělal jednou. Já jsem tady teda byl jenom jednou.
Sure. All right then. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3. Go! Better luck next time.
Time's up already?
Yes. Sure. Here, take these. Looks like you're running low. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3. Go! Be careful. Time's up.
Já ani nevím, který jsem trefil, který ne, abych zkusil ještě jeden dotrefit.
What do you want, little elf? Sure.
Little elf.
I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3. Go! Hey, watch it! You did it! All four targets in 10 seconds. Nice job.
Thank you. Archery increase to 98. Ještě se nám podařilo postoupit. Cool. Kam s tebou? Jak jsme na tom s Archery? 98, no. Pastovka už by nemusela být moc daleko. Fuj. Jo, kdybyste chtěli mapu, tak Engie je tady někde. Takže, jelikož jsem postoupil, samozřejmě potrénovat. ty jsi?
I can teach you a few things.
Tak. One handed na 57. No a dál v čem budu pokračovat, jsem se rozhodl, že budou companions. Takže rovnou se odsud potom vyndám za companions, za questem companions. Já se rozloučím v příštím díle. Ahoj.